So, who was he?
I didn't see his face. I just heard they call him the Bagman. He did a job here years ago with a suspect cop everyone called Carlo. The Bagman gives him one chance to prove his innocence. With his blade, the Bagman takes Carnot's finger. Clean off! Carnot looks him in the eyes, grabs the blade, and he takes another finger off his own hand.
So was Carnot a cop?
I've got the order. We're leaving soon. Two more cars, then we hit the 40 we need, then we're gone. One pickup for me, and one for the driver.
I still need him to pick up the clips from Seagull.
You know what I have here?
It's standard surveillance tracking.
I know what it is. What's it doing here?
A local repo gang is collecting a car, and it's one we want. They're using a truck to make the collection, and they don't know the driver. Get that car any way you can, and bring it back to our lockup.